on the issues that are on the agenda. We should express and emphasize our really thanks to the German administration, to the Chancellor, to you, Mr. President, to you as President, and to you as for the First Minister at the time, of what you have done to the strength and to the security and to the welfare of Israel. We know that we owe you a lot.